Members of the community are invited to donate blood in memory of Officer Breann Leath today. Officer Leath was shot in the line of duty 3 years ago. Now her family is honoring her service by asking people to donate blood to help patients in need. The event's hosted by the American Red Cross and is expected to collect 50 donations. It will take place at the IMPD East District on Shadeland Avenue from 12 to 6.